Dear Solomon, I remember when we were young, we used to make paper boats to carry our dreams and aspirations. We believed that the river would carry our dreams to our desired destination. As time passed, we grew together in love and spirit. We laughed, danced, smiled, cried, and walked every distance together.
Ay-ay-ay.
Do you still remember that day when the local member of parliament came to the village to give us university scholarships? It was a great day for us. And that night, we danced, ululated, and celebrated with the whole village as the drums were beating.
Zino iwe solo mwanangu.
Baba.
Wabona zvakaitika kwapasa chikoro, wawana va MP vada kunokuisa ku university. Wochinodzidza womboita zvechikoro. Ku university kune vakawanda vamwe marudzakasiyana siyana vachanosongana navo. Tozva wako umwe mutsai wakataridza pano pamusha.
Testify Mari Yariko Rudolu singa peri runu Pachukira kuita kunge mvura Yezambezi kuzara jaka puri kiza. They were born in love, holy matrimony. Yane godo na vorino meuta cheta uwa kone.
Vano dando vano voko Zino sivika mone munu wese. Vano dando vano voko Zino sivika mone munu wese.
Now remember we talked about this. No, last time I used 3,000 and that was my own money. It's not like you cannot afford it. Hi, Kwanjaniji. Now you're saying that you're going to give you money just because you're going to give money. I'll be switching wins and you're going to give you money. No, we are both responsible for this and you have to take action. I got a bitch. I'm always seasoned. I'm going to give you money.
Come in. No, I'm going to give you money. Come in. Cousin, come to my house.
What ngenzelani kanjalo nje? What? No, you have to pay this time nje. Kodwa nje ayi. No, you're also responsible for this. Kanjani nje impela? No, we won't talk. I'll just call you in a sec. I'm kind of like, something just came up. We're talking. Don't talk about that. I don't want to hear about it. We'll talk. Hi.
What
are you? I'm Tilly Point. My name is Florence. And you are?
Don't you, Mutsai?
She doesn't speak English, okay? Mutsai. This is your bed. You can put your bag under the bed and whatever that is in the locker. And you can put your clothes in there. The bathroom is like just there. Welcome to Great Zimbabwe. Nice to meet you.
Fine.
Okay. Okay. Okay, good though.
Viva! 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 Oh, il est
froid. On doit trouver une solution, mon frère. You see? This is the mind that we're looking for.
Yes.
Good ideas.
Yes.
That's what we talk about every single day. Every day that you wake up, remember that you did not go into politics for the money, nor the benefits. Why should we keep on representing the same idea back and forth? Today we come up with an idea A, tomorrow we have B, tomorrow we have C. At the end of the day, we'll go nowhere. It's again. No way. We'll go around in circles. Of course, that's not what we stand for. Viva Comrade!
Viva!
Viva Comrade!
Viva!
Viva Comrade!
Viva!
Viva Comrade!
Viva! Dan!
Solomon!
Tell me more.
Dinetwa Solomon ndiri mustunde munyana wazodzidza panapa.
Kai ndinonzi Comrade Kava. Ndi Comrade Wamba. Na vanonzi Comrade Chi Fox.
Yes.
What you want on Solo ndizo?
Ndizo.
Saka iwo ndinga kunzi Comrade Solo.
All right.
It's simple as that.
Right.
Asi sisine hazvo Comrade. Munyimba ino yatinogara. Tine majuti ekuclean.
All right.
Saka zvazvinoita ndezvekudai soon. Imuka cleaner this semester. Yes. Indoso cleaner next semester. Yeah.
Alright, pakanaka.
Ndozvatingatongoita izvozvo. Ndozvona next semester.
Aiwa, pakanaka. Alright, tashinzwa.
Andika. Zvamadaro zvananzwa.
Welcome to Great Zimbabwe University, University of Choice. So we have to know each other. My name is Fabrigado Senora. I'm from Congo. I'm going to teach you LS101.
Hey, Great Zimbabwe guys, I want to give you an advice. You have to be mature and you have to be disciplined. You are doing law. You can't do law whilst you are drunker or smoker or I don't know. You have to be disciplined, mature and modern. Great Zimbabwe has got many opportunities. From the ghetto to my del. God bless Africa, God bless Zimbabwe, God bless GZU and all the Sandra Team Rango. GZU Yakanyanya, I've learned a lot and shake myself. Drakanyanya, Pandino graduata, Nika graduata, Zitare Skoro Changu, Nditari Elevate.
kuti uzvibate unokerokeja stara dzekungoti pate protect yourself uchinamata wako msiki these days kune mukondombera nesiki real talk kungoti pana pachiyuba akuru manzeve ndewako anokuda praise god for the university your choice cause life is about choices my dreams got boys so go ahead and vision now with a mission in progress zvakutofaya chakachaya kunge court case education priority iri necessary let me emphasize iri necessary
yedu kana zvakuzvokuimba zvaita
ashuwa shangari ori loya chiita mashow angu ya tinevaka
nana orange
atoivaka yapana nezvimba toivaka mana ndi yakatopfuura ipapa
orange acho iwaya aribi
andika aiwa usatya toivaka
solo saka wakazoti chini peterangu
na izvozvo pakaipa unoziva but ah semurume so ndichatongoona ndamira ndotongokuitira something because pakatoipa shua
last year gore rakaperera takaenda kurwizi chikuza takaenda kurwizi
aiwa izvozvo tamutown ka usanyanyotya ndokuitira something zvokutoga chatonakirwa zvototi hei hamena hako uchanakirwa
tokuudza
shua
Solo.
Yes.
Natro samta yendo tano ngipenda kumuona. Na Solo.
What's the occasion?
So arango rakushaya.
Okay.
Tinozvita makore ese.
Really?
Eh.
Okay, that's nice.
E blaz neitere.
Ibio.
Ish.
No, look for something else.
Kwa iri dress.
That is not gonna cut it. Look for something else.
Olo.
Yes.
Okay. Skit
yangi. You know what? Let me just help you. Since it's your birthday, I'm just gonna take you out for shopping as a present for me to you. And then I'm gonna fix your hair so that you can go on a proper date with your boyfriend. How's
sure.
That?
Sure. Hey, wait up. Wait up.
It's not like I have an option though.
Mari remna.
Mutsai ane birthday ari kuuya vanhu saka tomboona kuti ndingamuitira chii.
Pane zvinetsa nokutsvaga zvese zvauri kutsvaga izvi kaizvi. Vangobudisa ishi. Iyi wochikorera mumwe. Apa wotenga masleeping pills ako. Munhu wosvika pana bhora woita unoita.
Haziiti complete.
Kuzoramba ne.
Kukumboko andozikanwa nana sabhuku nana baba wangu izvamukutaura izvi togona kuzozvi
kwanozomboziva ndianiko
tozviita hedu tachata kombureda
hakuna
kumwere
kuchata kweiko kuchata kwei haudiwe
kude ndisati ndambozviita hangu kombureda
ungasuro zvinetsa kombureda chii wamunkuru iwe aish
pati
Panosoro zvinetsa nokubudisa mari yese iyi. Ungobudisa iyi. Ichi, unotenga ma sleeping pills. Motoya kuno kuro.
Thank you. Ndikati mukombe uyu hauchuche Cherekuche Imi varume mukaka urwe Akanaka mukati negunze Kana ziri hope musazo ndimutse Cherekuche Dai chiri chirongu handibuse Neno chiri chikafu handiruse Ndikati mukombe uyu hauchuche Cherekuche Chidaira zisigana
Any time on the time on the stage and you see me performing, please copy me. Every time when you talk about music in front of my image, take note of me. It's just another part of me. I don't care what you're thinking. Not the time when you see me. Take a dive up on TV. Taka changa kuri zama kita kupa kuchika bache only been. Now I'm putting my life to the top of the mountain. Now quit talking kamushini. When you talk about good offer, better you talk of me. When you talk about good offer, better you talk of me. When you talk about songwriter, better you talk of me. I ain't trying to be part of the venue to pray. I your condition did it.
Moyo wangu, moyo wangu, moyo wangu. morning, sweetie. How are you? Come on, come on, come on.
Stand up.
What is that cool?
Stand up. We were with Florence last night.
And we came up to my place here.
I'm deceiving.
Come on, baby. Be steady. Be steady.
We are in Rodin. This is my house. My name is Fred Shumba.
You can go and take a bath. I'm just changing. This way, please. Don't be confused. Okay. Wrong. Talk to me. Isn't it we had a good agreement last night?
Can I ask you something?
Yes, please.
Did we?
Yeah, exactly. Don't finish. If you don't remember last night when we were with Florence, we all agreed to this, and when we came here, we all enjoyed.
You equally participated, and I also discovered that you were just a virgin.
I'm going to report you to the police.
Calm down.
You raped me.
Calm down, please, lady.
You know who man are you? Magadi batasi bar and the muta. Ndoto kukuendre kuma police.
Lady, you are an adult.
Sekuru wangu ndiso buku ndoto kukuendre kuma police.
Sabatu ni mewa kai paudaiso, eh? You crazy or something? Tura marry you and okay? Sorry, that's not the way out. This way, please. To exit. See Florence for more details.
You're Mutsai. I said that you're late for the exam.
Sorry, I'm late.
Where have you been?
I'm going to see you.
Grabas. Sit there. Grab chair. Were you coming for the exam? You don't even have a pen. Anyone with an extra pen, please?
Thank you.
yesterday. Wakandi tenge sa.
Ah, sirat.
Jarowe andi visa umandara wau.
This is fascinating life. By now you should. What's not fair?
No, I've been banking myself for Solo.
Solo is just
Solo is the love of my life.
Oh my God, is love going to buy you clothes? Will love make your hair? Will love buy you shoes? Hey, you're beautiful and now I'm going to complain about Zuro. Hey, some people, they don't want upgrades.
Fulo, I'm going to the police.
To do what?
To report you and Mr. Shumba.
For starters, I'm willing to introduce you to the guy. That is really hard.
No,
and
it's
Mr.
not
Shumba.
Fair. It's not fair, Fulo.
Listen to me. For starters, how can you report me? I'm willing to introduce you to the guy. And if you report Mr. Shumba, he's a very powerful man. What are you, just a random village girl? How are you going to solve this? If I was here, I would just accept the money and be a happy person. Besides, you've improved.
I don't care about this, your lifestyle. You need to be bold and dearie.
Shumba, please, go.
You're inside.
So,
I can't see you. I'm going to be in the room. Yeah? Because it's room
service.
No, I'm sorry. I'm going to be in the room. I'm going to be in the room. I'm going to be in the
room. I'm going to be in the room.
I'm going to be in the room. I'm going to be in the room.
I'm going
to be in the room. I'm going to be in the room. I'm going to be in the room. I'm I'm going to go to the house.
Chi.
Hey, come on, stop picking a call. What's happening to this lady?
Hello, Mutsai. How are you? FS speaking here. I'm at your place downstairs. Why? Why can't you see me? But you told me to come like this time, and now you are turning me down. Ah, come on. You can't act like that, Mutsai. Yeah? You can't do that. The big shot FS is here for you, and you turn me down just like that. Ah, no. Okay. Just give me a shout when you are ready for me. Okay, thank you. Check you later.
Hi, young man.
How are you, sir?
Fine. Chigo shonga bata jide zigai.
Imbira, yeah.
Eh,
eh.
Ah, young man, itombo ndiri ziraga.
Alright.
Itombo ndiri zira ni nyasunzwa kuti chii chiri kuitika.
Alright, baba.
Yes. Mai wa chau ya ho ya ne handi ha ha ha. Oh ye ye ne na mire ni ni ya ne handi ha ha. Oh ye 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 mai wa chau ya kan mai we ne na mire ya. Super.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yanga ndikatokuimbira kai. Yo shingoridza chete.
Handiti. Shua baba.
Saka watunonzani?
Solomon.
Solo. Ndafunga kure wena.
Shua here baba.
Yes, saka unozviita seizvi.
Ah, kutongokura tichingoridzawo baba, saka takutongogonawo.
Okay.
Saka takawanawo ma scholarship yekuya kuzodzidza.
Okay. I suggest kana if you want any funding, just get in touch neni.
Okay.
Phone me anytime you want.
There's
a number dzirima kudziri no kwansa kuti undibate.
All right, baba.
Anytime please.
All right, baba.
As far as funding is concerned, I'm there for you. Yes, I'm impressed. I like it. Ndoita ka voka wako.
Yeah, maitabasa.
Yakanaka.
All right, baba.
Thank you.
Mutsai, I think I have to warn you that if you keep taking your schoolwork for granted, you're going to lose a lot of important things in your life. I have been here for 5 years and I know what I'm talking about. This city is full of lights and glitters, but all that glitters is not gold. These men will promise you the world and they will shower you with gifts, but at the end of the day, you are going to lose your future. You are going to get pregnant. You are going to drop out of school. And you are going to lose this wonderful opportunity to make something of your life. So, this is your opportunity. This is your dream. This is your decision.
What's this all about?
It's the music competitions and they are going to take place at the Charles Austin Theater. And the winners are going to get a scholarship to go to the United States of America.
When?
On 1 April 2017.
Okay, so how much registration?
$100.
$100?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I would like to be part of it.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Great. See you.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Where is Zira Gubio? Anyone come to go on a man?
Where from?
Paibwe Lodge.
Oh, Paibwe, yeah. I usually play Paibwe on my Thursdays.
Andiga? Yeah, that's why I saw you.
Okay.
So what is it?
You're right. When's anyone?
When's Solomon?
Solomon.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Chieza.
Alright, and the fan of you.
I want you.
You like music?
Chigas. Yeah, I'm actually doing music here. Yeah.
Music competition with a present.
Alright.
So, when you go win, you want a scholarship.
Alright.
So, and the registration fee is $100.
$100?
Yeah.
$100.
You go wonder.
Okay.
But I am. So, on April.
Alright.
Any registration, yeah.
Alright. Gala, and to Sangan, Ronanam Katimum.
Okay, it's fine. Mundo, didn't you do music lab most of the time?
All right, I was a dog when I go.
All right, Diribo.
All right, thanks.
Diribo.
Diribo.
Ah. Deep?
Boss, Murage.
What is it?
Ah, bon. Hey. Ah, so it's stuff we can do.
Ah, but when I get Magapinda now, boys, eh? I'm too bad that you are supposed to come a bit earlier. Hey. Just look, my international buyers have already gone. How do we go about it?
Marondi mdara mungu no.
Ah, but guy, chala utambi ushidaru. No. You put me in the mud now. Look, eh? These guys have gone back to Pakistan. How do I go about it now? Do Zita say? Man, I know.
Sorry,
man.
Boss.
But this is the first time. Payanda by Marib Gaida Mushe. This time I send you man already. And you now do this. How do I go about it? Huh? This is a flogged donkey. It doesn't help. You can't do deals like that. I
told you, boss.
Ah, no. Oh, Solo.
Hey, hello, Mdara Murisei.
I'm fine. Yes. Tell me.
Come, Mdara, in Zweika, Paita Festival, Iriko next week, Mdara. Sakurudi $100, here registration. I'm not going to send the bad draw, Mdara. Name Pichano, Ogana, Apamok Bani, Mdara.
Ah, that's not a problem. $100, what's that? It's nothing much you told me last time. You remember? Okay. If possible, come to my house on Saturday at around 10 o'clock in the morning. Then we see how we go about it.
Oh, address ndo iripa business card ramakandipa ndizo. All right. Saturday. All right, Mdara. Aiwa, maita basa, Mdara. All right. Thank you very much, Mdara. Thank you.
Pregnant?
Yeah.
So what were you thinking?
Inini andisikuda zvemimba. Andinga kwanisa kuita mimba izvi. Ndakatouyawo ndapiwa scholarship ndine mukomana wangu. Saka I cannot afford to have a baby, especially with the
lady. Hey, but money is not a big problem. I think I can take care of that. It's just a call away. Phoning my driver, the executive secretary, who also does my finances. So that next week, Friday, you can be ferried to Harare International Airport to one of the big private hospitals in South Africa. How is that?
Yeah.
Come on, look at me. Why are you looking down like that, dear?
My tabas, but I need you to promise. These are just words. Promise, Pikai.
Mutsai.
Yeah, yeah.
Before I swear, you also have to promise me to do one thing. Just one condition.
Yeah. Chi.
Ah, promise me, man. Eh?
No promise as in John Singer's.
Please, baby. Just one night. One night only. Just one night and it's all over.
Sakamuri kuti ikawani kekupedzisira mondipa mari yangu ngonopisa nguye ndodzokera kuchikoro
ndoenda. Of course, dear, of course, okay? Get me? This is Freddy speaking.
Please, Pikai, swear, because, Pikai.
But I can't swear so easily. Can I swear with you? Huh? Can I swear with you? I swear with myself. I swear with Freddy. FS, Freddy Shumba. Eh? Dear lady, come on. Just one night. Eh? Then the deal is done. You must understand, man. Come on, man. Hey. Come closer.
One night.
Yes, please. Yeah. Hey.
Ah, okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Just for me.
Yeah,
wait.
Just watch. She must be my young friend. Somehow he's coming here to see me today. Hi, young man. How are you? I meet my wife to be, Mutsai, and this is my friend from GZU Solo.
Solo! Solo!
What's happening?
Huh? Solo! Solo!
What's happening, Mutsai?
Solo!
Zaira kaor Rave changwairi o wangu moya maiko ondiri zaira kaora uzuro nizuro ndaibongo mora mere onazi jineni ondo ijaze iko maiwe orangu ijambwa mai orangu ijambwa mai. Oh yeah, dirizaira kaora, dirizaira kaora, dirizaira kaora mambo, dirizaira kaora mambo ya wale. Oh yeah, orave jambo arangu iri, oranguru jambo aiko wewe. Wangu muya maiko unenge wezizi kufama maziga jihunzira roya. Dirizaira kaora, uona dirizaira kaora. Dirizaira kaora mambo, dirizaira kaora ishe wangu. Ishe ndizwe iwo mambo, ndizwe iwo chenzi. Ona rangu ijambwa iri mambo iwe. Dirizaira kaora. Dirizaira kaora, dirizaira kaora, dirizaira kaora mambo iwe.
I told you I needed the money. No, don't tell me to calm down. No, I tried to understand you, but you don't want to work with me here. I am not in the mood to negotiate right now. It's not like it's my fault as well. You gotta understand.
We are gathered here to bid a farewell to one of our great daughters in the academic struggle. We all know Florence. She was a promising student with a promising future. But as you know, we live in the world of darkness, in the age full of worries, crimes, and evil spirits. Today we have been robbed of a great spirit and a great soul. But we pray that wherever she is, May the Lord our God accept her spirit, and may her spirit be forever happy. Dinoti kumuri kwa Hopkins. Ngati chemei tine tariro. Tinoti kuna Florence arera apa ngazorore murugare.
Unongochida kudii nai Mutsai. De? Foni yango uchadairi. Azvesa uchada kuita nai Mutsai. Unongochida kudii?
Urikudei.
Eh? Ndoda kutaura newe wani.
Kuti chii?
Zvinzi. Takabva kumuchato apo ona zvakuita muromo. Mapfekero rudziva wakuita nai Mutsai.
Solomon. Solok. Solok.
Mapfekero rudziya.
Siyana nini?
Baba wako hafari na Mutsai.
Usandipasa.
Usadaro. Usadaro. Usadaro.
Unongochidaro.
It is at this moment, Solomon, that my love started going round and round in circles. The wall space felt empty. Florence was gone. It was hard to believe, but it was real. But after all, I had to make a choice.
After the passing on of Florence, I was just thinking life is too short. Look here, I'm 65 and I'm in the afternoon of my life. You mean I leave all my property to the wind? I'm a renowned property guru here in Masingo. I own all these properties in Rodin, in Masingo there.
Yes, Fred, I know that. But does it have anything to do with me going to South Africa for abortion?
No, I was just thinking. I don't think it's necessary anymore.
Calm down.
What is school to do with it? I'll open a business for you. This house will become yours as well. This 35-hectare plot will all become yours. I'll change the title deeds. If you just give me one word, just one word, please, will you marry me? Come on. Will you marry me? Kundumbunzaniko, the Masingo property mogul, FS. Nuzo dei. Come on. Shame the devil, man.
Yes. Ah, what do you say? Saka, what do
you say? Right, what do you say?
100 ball.
How
do
you think?
100 ball.
Right, and? What was one of my baby, mommy said?
Yeah, it's about to go in 100 ball. What do
you want?
I can't send.
Because I'm going to pay for my
Sure.
My dad sent me mariachi.
Ah, sure. Hi,
I'm interested.
Ah, steady. Can you do that?
No, that.
Yes.
Okay, so we can start mariachi tonight.
Sure, copy.
Kurum kwangu. Or kuleb.
Ah, kuleb, go it, one.
Go it, and it.
Go it.
So you can get my number.
All right, ichi.
It can be 0775. 895. 325.
Alright.
Sakandi sire message kana.
Chie zandika.
Eh, kana call me back ndone number dzako.
Alright. Iribo. So into you more than your own soul. I'm so attached to you more than your inner clothes. Afternoon, ma'am.
Yes, Vicky. Vicky, where is Mutsai?
Ma'am, it's been ages.
She's not even coming for lectures.
Even to the hostel she's not coming to, I also wonder.
Something can be
done. But hopefully she'll come.
From Mashingo for Dream Africa Music Competition. Yes, one group is stand a chance to win a once-in-a-lifetime recording deal and college scholarship in the United States of America. It could be any of these various college students performing tonight.
We gather here tonight to join these two in holy matrimony. In the beginning there was darkness, and the Lord said, "Let there be light." Behold, there was light. He then created a man to oversee and rule all creations. Then he created a woman. Behold, she was beautiful, magnificent. Can I get an amen? His father's house and be joined to his woman. Now, Freddy, do you take Mutsai to be your lawfully wedded wife? In happiness and in sorrow, in wealth and in poverty, till death do you part?
I do.
Mutsai, do you take Freddy
to be your lawfully wedded husband? In happiness and in sorrow, in wealth and in poverty, till death do you part.
I do.
Now that God has joined you, let no man put asunder. I now officially pronounce you.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is Solomon and Chiedza from Great Zimbabwe University. Give it up for them.
Which aims to provide opportunities for young, talented musicians from Africa. So it is my pleasure tonight to introduce you to the winners of this year's edition of Dream Africa. They will shortly be going to travel to the States and study music at one of our prestigious universities in California. So, without further ado, I'll ask the winners to sign their certificates. Here we are. And your signature. And so, congratulations to our winners this year. Solomon, all the very best. Hey, I'm sure you'll do Zimbabwe proud. And Chiedza, congratulations and good luck.
Thank you.
Ndakaronga dondo, ndakaronga dondo changabiri. Ndakaronga dondo.
And up to now, I'm still confused as to how I lost my plot. I know you are happy wherever you are, pursuing your music dream. As for me, I didn't give up. After that failed wedding, I went back to school. Got counseling from the student affairs department. And last week, I graduated with my law degree. I now have a baby. She looks just like me. However, I have come here to this very same river where we started as kids to let you know that I will always love you, Solomon. Yours, Mutsai.
Ayae. Tambire mauya mafeso zviminga mupini zverudo tinopona here vevewe sandinyadzisa dakupa moyo sandidarika dakurindira ndinokuvimbisa inandikusiye
aiya Dakurindira ndinokuvimbisa.